You're just recording.
No, just recording.
Okay, good.
Oh. Can you push play on the movie?
Mm-hmm.
Can you push play on the movie?
Don't let the lighting here play it once.
It was his favorite
treat. Whoa.
And he was singing and
sharing
all over there. It's good. Alright. 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 Alright.
Alright.
Alright.
That's 10 times better than that fucking
hand
in the
bicycle.
It's good.
You know what I think we should do? We should start a charity for kids like Michael.
Okay.
Maybe fund a program for gay.
Sure.
Lord knows that school could use a little color. Well, Michael's like a fly in the milk in that place. Are you listening to me?
I was trying to get some puss.
I'm trying to concentrate on.
See?
I need a hero.
Okay, Chewy Peppy. Big smiles, everyone. And one, two, three.
Michael. Michael,
come on down here and get the next one.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Okay, let's scooch in a little tighter. That's good. Really big smile. Okay, one, two, three. Say rebels.
Rebels.
Hey babe, there's a couple messages on the machine, but I didn't check.
Alright.
Hey Sean, hey Ken, Cousin Bobby, have a good year. Listen, I've had about 5 colds. I'm just gonna go ahead and ask. Y'all know there's a color boy in Christmas cart?
You just look teeny tiny as well. I look just like a lamb in pink color. Does Michael get the family discount at Taco Bell? Because if he does, Sean's going to lose on a few stores.
He's a big kid. Well, I say you make it official. Just adopt him. He's going to be 18 in a few months. Doesn't really make much sense to legally adopt.
Leanne. Is that something you like? What are your days?
Before or after he turns over in his grave? Daddy's been gone 5 years already. Make matters worse, you were at the funeral. Remember? You wore Chanel in that awful black hat. Look, here's the deal. I don't need y'all to make poor choices, all right? But I do ask that you respect me. You have no idea what this boy's been through. This is going to become some little diatribe. I can find an overpriced salad a lot closer to home.
Three.
Man, I'm so sorry. You didn't intend to. I think what you're doing is so great. To open up your home to him, but you're changing up
with him.
He's changing up. That's awesome for you. What about Collins? What about Collins?
Aren't you worried? Maybe just a little? He's a boy, a large black boy, sleeping under the same roof.
Boom, why they got a cool color card?
Shame on you.
This is racist.
Large black boy, so they didn't, oh my, I'm probably black, and kind of fat too. That's fucked up.
Be honest with me, okay? Does Michael being here make you uncomfortable? They're stupid kids. Who cares what they say?
What kids?
At school. They're juvenile.
And what do the juvenile kids say?
It's really not worth repeating them. And don't worry about SJ. He likes all the attention. He introduces Michael as his big brother.
What about you?
It's fine. I mean, you can't just throw him out on the street.
I can make other arrangements.
Hi, Mike.
Hi. You got a push?
Shut the lock. Don't hold it.